The shape of the thyroid is irregular. The lobe is basically composed of a central large hypoglycemic part surrounded with an equinormal thin rim. The left lobe has a similar appearance. There are several small hyperglycemic lesions. The lower part of the lobe has a micronodular presentation. No discrete lesions fit to a nodule in pathological sense.